you can take one of these to break it inside.
Okay, this is one.
Yeah,
I like to call it humid. Amazing.
Right.
So,
if Matt is going.
It's my destiny. Let's see what the destiny says. Very thoughtful, like the vision is here. Okay. So that's my suffering. Let's see. Very happy. If you want the rainbow, you have to tolerate the rain. Okay, that was nice. Okay. Yes, well, I was talking to my psychologist, and she told me, I'm looking for a man. By the way, I'm free, I'm available, fair enough. And she told me, you know what? You're thinking only about the good stuff. But you have to remember, together with the good stuff, you might get some not so agreeable things. So are you prepared for that? And I have to say, we all love honeymoons. We all love this romantic, passionate period, being new to each other, or discovering each other, and also hoping that you get your ideal, the one you've been dreaming ever since you realize you also have a sentimental life. But sometimes we don't get it. And she notices some things that I don't notice about myself. But knowing myself and knowing how mature I've been in life so far and how much I've seen in the past and how much life is progressing and evolving, I said, yes, I will take it. I'll take the honeymoon, I'll take the other non-rainbow days. And nothing lasts forever, nothing is forever, everything is changeable. And I think what makes us really a rainbow ourselves that you can see you have all the colors at the same time, and you can lose all the colors, and you have some cloudy and gray days. So I'm taking everything. This is a wonderful fortune cookie, and I'm looking forward for my honeymoon period with everything that comes with it. Thank you.